Welcome back to the motherfucking vlog. I'm about to board the flight to Hanoi. Our van, look at this, okay.
8-man-seater, 3 pounds for an hour drive. Life is not too bad out here in Vietnam so far.
We have arrived.
Guys, this hostel is kind of bougie. They give out free beer.
I've had 2 beers.
Look at my new pink iPhone.
So cute, so cute.
We're at Beer Corner in Hanoi, but the beer is not that cheap, it's a lie. It's a fucking lie.
I got spring rolls. George has a vape, and they're illegal here.
No, next we're getting the free one.
What you got, G?
Egg and cheese. Guys, we are at, Claudia, what is it called? No, thank you.
You've got a good one.
No, thank you. Should we go sit in a cafe or something?
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back. We are at
Train Street
with Claudia. Everyone else is still at the museum. I don't know why they don't want to experience the train. Anyways.
It's coming in 10 minutes.
10 minutes. Okay, I have a margarita. Give it a taste.
Is it good?
Strong margarita.
Way hard pina colada.
And some lady sold us this.
She pressured Jojo.
She pressured me, but I kind of want to try it anyway. Look at it. Look at
smell it. Sweet?
Ooh, it's definitely just a donut. Ready? This is 10,000 pounds. 10,000 Vietnamese dollars.
So 30p. What's inside?
What the hell is inside?
It's like deep fried.
It's like really weird. I don't like it. No, thank you. No. Getting kind of cold though. When are we going to the beach?
Not for a while.
Really?
Ah, no.
Yes, yeah. That was Mandarin.
We're all sitting down. Fucking train is gonna blow past.
I got my pina colada, ice cream tea, iced tea.
I got my Saigon.
Saigon. Hashtag Vietnam, hashtag train market.
Hey guys, sorry to interrupt, but I need to explain this next bit because I didn't. We as a group impulsively booked the 3-day HA GAANG LOOP tour. If you don't know what the HA GAANG LOOP tour is, it's where you sit basically on the back of someone's motorcycle for 3 days and they take you through the landscapes of Vietnam. It was, oh my god, just watch because it was incredible. Bye.
Yeah.
We are going on the HA GAANG LOOP. That's what we're doing.
Guys, we have made it. There are dogs barking at me. Norm, 6 girls in here.
Taste test. Hi, noodles.
Yeah.
Out of 10.
They're just kind of noodles that got right.
Nice.
Building special.
Okay, great.
Maya, what should I watch out of? Cars, Bolt, Wally, or Brave?
I think Brave.
Brave. I'm going to go watch Brave. Yeah. Good night.
I'm just eating some breakfast. It's a bit
what
pink.
What are those?
A bit pink. Had one bite. Didn't really enjoy that one. But now I'm just eating an egg with a spoon.
Yeah.
So yeah, you know how it is.
Today we're going on the HA GAANG LOOP and I got my Bath Americano here. I just had 2 eggs and I'm ready as fuck. Bye.
All the bags be filling up. Oh,
is it hot?
Yeah, Ariane.
No,
the fuck is up? Look at these boys. They're like confused as hell.
It's all strapped in. Look at that. This is my seat.
Ding.
Ding. Ding's right there.
And Maya will be right there.
We're right next to each other.
Okay, Rolo.
Whoa, shit. What you gonna do? Guys, we're heading up to the viewpoint. It's a little bit of a walk, but gotta do it for the view. Guys, what the fuck? Just realized how unfit I am. Wow. lunchtime.
Yeah.
Okay.
1.5. That's the job,
right?
Price.
And it's free. Makes it maybe an 8.
Free. I mean, it's not free.
Not exactly free, mate.
Why?
It's not free.
I mean, like, we did pay. Yeah, I guess we did. All included. But, like, guys,
it's yummy.
I got egg, I got chicken, pork, rice, this thing, it's cabbage, whatever, it's so good. Gorgeous, guys. Jojo, get down! If you fall. A wild Jojo.
Oh,
deserves fucking 50, mate.
Chill out!
I don't know what's going on right now.
Feel free!
And they're
offering us hot pot, but I don't want no hot pot. That is. JoJo showed us her magic trick, and she pulled out the card on her forehead. And I was still scrolling through the pack, and I was so confused.
I've never been this impressed.
I was
guys,
so impressed.
Guys, what can I say? I'm a fucking magician out here.
Oh, yes.
Guys,
this is a fucking track.
Yeah. Ooh. That's treacherous. Oh, come on. It's a cave.
A cave?
I don't know. Different to London. Whereas it goes deep. I ain't going back there. I can't be asked.
We are far deep into this cave.
Oh my god.
Okay, so we're on our last night of the HA GAANG LOOP. And we're in a room for 30 people, and the beds are separated by curtains.
And look, an old couple. Hello, Rollo.
Yeah.
Yo.
There's an old couple who is in a room with all of us, just two random old people.
Wait, what? It's an old couple. We're gonna come stomping in here. Oh shit, okay, happy water. Okay, mine. Guys, it's our last. It's our last day. We have 135 kilometers to
150
kilometers to down.
Okay. Drain.
It's like an hour ride on the back of the snowplow now, and my bum is killing me, and it was on a hill this steep all the way down, and oh my god, it hurts so bad. I'm like so exhausted from this, sitting on this bike. It sounds stupid, but
crucial parts of the vlogs, which is explaining what we're doing next. So we ended up staying one more night in Mad Monkey Hostel in Hanoi, and then we went on a sleeper coach in the daytime to Ninh Binh. Yeah, that was it.
First time on a sleeper bus. 2 hour drive we had, and look at this. I have my own little private seat.
Look, we're on a 1 hour drive and we've got a bed.
And a blanket.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, that concludes the vlog. Yeah. So we did Hanoi, we did the HA GAANG LOOP. Yeah, that's pretty much it, I think. The HA GAANG LOOP is not for the weak. If you don't have a strong ass butt, you'll get hella exhausted. That's what happened to me. Alright. Otherwise, I would highly recommend it. Guys, stay tuned because I have
like a ton of more videos coming out. So yeah, bye.